Her arrival brought a lot of excitement to Albuquerque last year. Now staff members at the zoo are trying to figure out exactly how one of their most popular animals died. News 13's Gabrielle Burkhart is live at the zoo with more. Gabby?
Crystal, four Tasmanian devils made the long trip from Australia here. Workers say one of them, Jasper, was fine just yesterday. Today, they found him dead. From Australia to the Albuquerque Zoo.
Go ahead and release the devils.
Four Tasmanian devils brought in last December have drawn lots of attention.
We're only one of two in the United States that have them.
Today, zoo staff found one of the four-year-old males, Jasper, dead. A preliminary exam found he had brain trauma from a skull fracture. But just yesterday, staff says he was fine. They're not sure exactly how he got hurt.
We're kind of looking through the exhibit, seeing if anywhere, you know, he may have slipped on a ledge, a rock or something, and hit his head.
Looney Tunes made the devil famous for being feisty. Zoo staff says the two males and two females brought in can have their moments.
Jasper was probably the honoriest of the four devils that we have. He definitely had his own personality.
The biopark spent 10 years with the Australian government to get them. Up to 80% of the Tasmanian devil population was wiped out from a transferable facial tumor. Jasper was a product of a life saved in Australia.
We hear all the time that, where are the Tasmanian devils? And when they see them, they're like, it's either like, oh, they're so cute, or, ew.
And while they're not the most cuddly zoo creatures, staff says Jasper will be sorely missed.
Every animal that dies has an effect on the staff. Dealing with live animals and death is part of that. And unfortunately, that's the worst part of the job.
Now, zoo staff says the life expectancy for Tasmanian devils is about 5 to 6 years. They've sent tissue samples to the lab to figure out exactly what killed Jasper. Crystal, back to you.
All right, thanks, Gabrielle. Now, the flight from Australia to transport the devils cost about $10,000. Zoo staff says later on down the line, they hope to get more Tasmanian devils and establish a breeding population.